Do you ever have questions about the difference between a single and double colon notation in CSS? I was there too. In this video, we are going to talk about the technical reasons behind it and which one you should use. Ready? Let's check it out. Let's talk about the pseudo class and pseudo element. First, the pseudo class selector. It lets us select the element based on its current state. For example, hover lets us select the element when the cursor is hovering on it, or active when the element is clicked. And there's a pseudo element selector, which lets us apply the CSS to the element that does not exist, such as before, which adds a content before the target element, and first letter, which treats the first letter as if it's a separate element from the original. Back then in CSS 1 and CSS 2, there's only single colon notation. This means both pseudo class and pseudo element selector are using the same syntax. But then in CSS 3, there's an attempt to distinguish between the pseudo class and pseudo element, so they suggest we should use the double colon notation for a pseudo element instead. But to remain the backward compatibility for older browser, the single colon notation is still acceptable. This means both single and double notation are still valid. So the question is, which one should I use? Well, if you are working on a website that really have to support older browsers like IE8 and below, then you should go with single colon. Other than that, there is no reason I can think of to still using single colon with pseudo element selector. And that's all for this video. If you want to see more development tips and tutorials, subscribe our channel to stay tuned. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.